Osama Meslek, Guy Smith, Christian von Eitzen, Jamie Williamson, James McMurray, Kyron Roberts, and Cameron Boyack. European under 20 qualifying time is 3 minutes 45. European under 23 qualifying time, 3 minutes 41. Archie Rayner and Jamie McMurray in particular will be keeping their eye on those times. Niall Brooks doing the pacemaking, 58 seconds is the target time for the first 400 metres. And Jamie Williamson, the under 23 from Springburn, best of 3.45. Son of Graham Williamson, Jamie McMurray in second place. So James McMurray chasing that time. 59 seconds at 400 metres for the pack. Cameron Boyack is in there in that leading group.
James is leading it. Oh, no,
so Jamie Williamson, PB's just outside 3.45, he's still the one at the front there. And in fact, just coming through now, it is James McMurray, then Williamson, then Boyack, and then it's Kieran Wood, Cambridge athlete.
Go, Christian!
He's done 3.45. Chris Parr is in there as well, in about sixth place at the Gateshead Best.
That's tough.
James McMurray, St. Albans athlete.
Slowly
with Williamson in second, Boyack in third. Chris Parr just going into fourth place now. It's really picked up this last 100 metres or so. We've got 500 to go yet. On 2:30. So it's still McMurray from Williamson, and now Parr goes into third place ahead of Boyack. 2:44 at the bell, I think that is.
Strong, isn't
he? Yeah, 2:44. And McMurray kicks. Is he getting away? 3 minutes at the bell, so it certainly implies it's something under 3.45. And he's looking stronger by the second. Parr has gone into second place, but he's not closing on McMurray. 200 to go, 3.15.
He's a 30. Come on, McMurray.
So 1:50 to go, and McMurray is away from Chris Parr, the Gateshead athlete. Best of season 3.47, with Williamson in third. But it's been a valiant effort from James McMurray. And he's going to come through at 40 and 41. So McMurray will take it from Parr. And then Williamson just held on, I think, for third. So 3:44.26 was the winning time.